Something even happened over the weekend where they seem to be juicing some of the numbers, that it's not just someone who's died from COVID, but if it was COVID related at all, they are classifying
right,
it as such.
But that is very coincidental, suddenly, to see these spiking numbers to push back against the protesters coming to town.
Yep, it's unfortunate that this has become a partisan play where you've got the Democrats lining up on one side and calling anybody who believes that there might be a better approach anti-science or science deniers.